That is actually because I told people I will have a meeting like yesterday. We have managers meeting online on Skype. There's no way we are meeting. But unless now locally, when we are doing guidance, we can also be meeting. The 30%, let me answer Grace. 30% is very viable. 30% is very viable. It will go on. Because let's check like this. When you check the history, when you check the history of MMM, MMM started in 1989. But it was offline business, type of business. People were buying shares and selling them. And within 1 week, they were getting 100%. Because the shares you bought from MMM, Magnolia Group of Companies, when you come to sell it to some other guys, it had grown so much better. That's how MMM started. Such that people were buying these shares at 100%. So MMM started as an offline business, shares. They were buying from a company called MMM, Magrodi Mondial Movement, group of companies. Because they were recruiting people like 15 million people in less than a year, in Russia only. Okay? But now, but you know, in the same time, also authorities have to come in. Find out what is happening, the people putting their money in one place. There have to be things like freezing the money, because that was thing like something in one place. But MMM now, which we are talking about the global, it became a different concept. Now it's a concept where people are helping each other peer to peer. Yeah. And when you check any law, any country, the law of Kenya, anywhere in the world, there is no law which is saying that people should not donate to each other. So MMM now we are in a donation program. And it is now online. So it can, every member around the world can come to the donation program. So, okay, what was I talking about?
Even two
2 kilometers. What is that? And then there were also cowmen in between. Many people also open small motor pieces everywhere. There are 56. So they have to turn people away. So that one had to be stopped. And basically, the government stopped it and frozen their accounts. Yeah? But if you're only to have gotten this concept of when it's
peer
time, peer to peer, you're peer to peer in human security. And today it could still be going on. So this is what is happening. You are talking about the people in Kenya. I'm also seeing such a situation. Because when we started, it was very tough. And many people, there are many members of the MMM. Even some senior people in this country, they are MMM members. But they are private. They do it like a private, but you must have. No. Kuna watu in the MMM is, but they need no public at all. Apart from now, I think the part of the great public. There are a number of people, but now this is what is happening. We are putting things in place. And you will see kenya.com.net website. We are now operating in East Africa MMM.net, which means this website is different from South Africa. MMM Global, there's MMM India, MMM South Africa, MMM Nigeria. There are a number of MMMs around the world. But the unique thing is that they are still joined with one global. That mother website can still control all of this. But when people like in Kenya became many next, like in about 3-4 months, we'll be in like 10,000 members of Kenya. The time when we are 10,000, even just 100,000, we will be self-sufficient. We will be able to be edge in Kenya, locally. And the numbers are increasing every day. So we will be able to be edge and be edge, locally. What we just need to happen is that in the East Africa, this MMM website is the website which is watched 24 hours. They are doing modernization and improvements every day. 24 hours. That's what they're doing. Because they have the best engineers in the world about website. And the best people. So that is that. I've seen a number of new people. And maybe what we will do with new people, we will sorry, I introduce myself. Let me return the meeting to you.